Hello.
Welcome to my first vlog. Right now, it is 9:19. I am editing my video. And saying hello to Leaper Thomas Zombie. As you can see, he's right there.
It popped up. The revolver was there, but its name was changed to.
Yes, Candy. Shama. Your dog? Coco! Come here, buddy!
If you guys remember this, please comment down below, boy!
So I got a cyber power PC.
Was my spy having a faint smile on his face?
Liddy!
Pitch white eyes.
The hell?
I said to myself.
And then we have the chilling room. See this? This is the work table. It's a chair. Let's see. It's air conditioning. Bathtub, got the shower, toilet paper, decorations, towels, jacket, bathroom, two sinks, we also got is a tiny closet, dangerous. Attic, light.
When I left our spawn, you backstabbed me. Oh, I was getting really pissed.
On their arm.
You shitty little
girl. Like, oh, yes.
You suck and you're such a coward that you don't dare to talk on your mic as a man. This was very weird. This was a problem server that I might create.
Another window. And here. In here we got the dog water, pictures, hello, so right here we have the dining table, then we have the food where we go and stuff. Croissants, Gatorade, cups, knives. Then we have the stove, deli, fridge. Got the water. Got your other one, cube, or crushed pie cube, ice cube. They're pretty good. Good stuff here. It's pretty good stuff here as well. We have this grave, dog bowls, dog food. We have food, dog food or mice.
food, snacks, food. Then garage. We have the living room.
Was it inevitable?
Roman numeral clock. Denominator. Trash can. Light switch. It's pretty cool.
It's weird because when I was a kid, I was fascinated with prison movies. Every time we drive by prison, I would wonder, what are those guys doing? What's it like in there? What are they
got? Backpack.
Why should I care? I'm a kid. Why should I care?
TV.
Because I just always knew I was going to end up in there. I just had a problem.
Then we come over here. Got the guest room. Pretty nice in here. Got some underground shelves. Got this thing. It's pretty good. Closet. Towel closet. Stuff. Another bathroom. Parent room. More stuff.
And the killer who never knew his victims.
We have the garage. Got the pool table. Skateboard. Another fridge. Washing stuff. Sodas. Beers, shoes, table, champagne, speakers, tools, buckets, couches, chairs, everything, shoes. That's pretty much the house, so yeah. I'm tired, so I'm gonna head out. Peace. Yo, good morning, guys. It's morning, and today we're gonna prank Reaper Thomas, the zombie killer. Morning, Vito.
Alright, guys. Today we're gonna prank Reaper Thomas, the zombie killer.
Okay. Okay, this is Reaper Thomas. Thank you guys for watching my first vlog, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.